two little fellas. Well, they're eating good anyway. They ever skatish, so it's going to take a little while. They only saw me once. They're going to be good for the winter because they're pretty big. God, they ate all that cake I put out. What's he going to eat? McDonald's French fries. He's eating McDonald's French fries. Connor had his share. I don't know where Hoss is. She's letting them on their own. I have to film them from in here for now. Yeah, they're good size. And I'm missing Chicago PD. Yeah, he likes the dog food. I had hot dogs out there, they ate all in. I can't put any more out because if I do, they'll run. So. So she had two, not one. Nice and mild out tonight too. 20 degrees. It's been dropping down to like 5 and 0 the last few days. It's that wind off the hurricane that we had. Just keeping it mild up here. I'll try to throw a couple of hot dogs out just to see what happens. They'll probably take off. Okay. I got grapes here too. I'll put the grapes out when they're not there. So we get a, I just bought these tonight at Sobeys. So I'm gonna throw a whole one out and we'll see what happens. You know they're gonna take off. See? They hear the door. They're looking. See if they'll grab the hot dogs. They're looking at me. You can smell them. Yeah, they're going to eat them. That's good. You should have saw them grabbing the corn on the cob. I made two of them. Thank God they ate them too. All right, guys. I'll leave you fellas to it. Okay? There.